First, how the arts can engage young people in their community. At Arts Court tonight, throat singers showing how youth are using creative action to express themselves. The Michaëlle Jean Foundation tonight helped kick off the countdown to National Youth Arts Week, which is the first week of May. It will provide an opportunity for youth across the country to exchange ideas, showcase their talents, and celebrate their positive contributions to their communities.